do unboxing with Allison. We'll go shopping. So let's go, guys. So we're now here at the Dior. Wow! My God! Look how nice. Guys, mamalengke na tayo. Let's go! Oh, so you're a Cantonese?
I'm Cantonese, yeah.
Wow.
You know how to speak Cantonese.
No. So, I'll get that.
What do you think?
Wow, that's so guapo. Ayan, yan ang afford ni mami na mabili mo at yun. That's the only limit you have.
How much is this?
That one is 26,700.
You have pink. Okay, I'll get one.
What are you getting?
I'm getting the micro and the pink shoes. Guys, which one? Ito ang pinaka-importante. Dahil si Yaya ang magbibit-bet, Yaya, anong choice mo? Christian Dior is getting nicer and nicer. Yaya, nasa iyo yung credit card. Wala silang mga deferred 3 months, no interest. Wala silang ganyan.
Wala silang.
Tanong mo, ikaw magtanong. Wala na tayong budget sa LV. And Kim, wala na tayong budget for you. So guys, come na, shop at Dior. So this is like bonding with Allison. Look, I bought so much, I eat so much, and I talk so much. And where's Allison now? Wala na, this is a bonding episode with Allison. So guys, okay ba? Mag-isa na lang ako dito now. Disclaimer! The sole purpose of this video is purely for entertainment. Of course, no bashing. It's for fun. Of course. Because you make me consensya, I left the other bag.
What other bag?
The pink one, I did not get because you told me. Next is we'll look for Tim's, what's that? The pouch?
No, not the friend.
You said you'll check.
No, I just want to check.
He doesn't like to buy anything, he just likes to go window shopping, no? We'll go there in Fendi. Okay, thank you, Marie. I'll just go around, huh? So, you don't like to look at the shoes. We'll go at Prada, huh? So, Allison, you're not an LV girl, no? Because you're so small pa, no? This is so nice, oh. You can wear in the States. Wow, so nice. Is this like a winter collection? Ah, nice. How much is it?
It values at 160,000.
But this is the only color you have.
Oh, yes, right now.
Because I want this new bag, this one. You have this. I wish my phone here. Look, guys, this is what I want. Sige, can I look at the colors? So, Allison, just sit there and let's wait. Oh, you like to look around? Okay, look around, Ton. Tim, do you like something? Tim, what do you like? Oh my gosh, you like that?
No, I'm still thinking.
Oh my God. I know that. You know how to choose, ah? So, guys, this is a mother and daughter bonding, and I'm alone. Where's Allison? Allison, can we bond here? Okay, you like to look around? So let's go. She likes to look around. Do you want something from Fendi? They said they will be waiting for us. They want to take a photo. So guys, let's wait for the bag that I wanted to see. Si Yaya, ang daming take-home na food.
In our offer right now, it comes only in
Bay. Do you have the... Wala to.
Wala ko tayo.
Shaya. But it's only one size? Walang medium.
Wala.
How much?
181,000.
Ganda nung beige eh. Wala sa green belt.
Wala din.
Ah, wala din. I like this but in beige. Thank you. Sige, try na lang natin. Thank you. Thank you so much. So, Tim, what did you choose?
I didn't choose anything.
So, wala pa? He's my conscience talaga. So you're not buying any. We'll just eat. So, or let's just eat. So, Allison, so let, I think we have to go na. Wala ka nang titingnan. Let's go to Prada. Allison wants to be... Oh, so, okay ka na? So, guys, let's move to the other store. Ay, may ganyan yung mami ko. May, kamukha nung kay mama. Yeah, it's like my mom's. So, let's go to your, ano, store.
Of course.
So, thank you, ha? Okay, sure.
My best friend loves
to show. Oh my gosh, okay, a selfie.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. So, Maria, I'll text you. Bye, thank you. They want us though in Fendi also. Sige, maghain na lang tayo sa Fendi. Before we go to Prada, let's drop one. Oh, no one's here. Wala pa sila. Stanley here? Okay. But we're na, ana, ako naman in mind to buy here. Allison, come. She really likes to look at the shoes. Eh. Allison. Allison, is this nice? Tim, is this nice?
Yeah.
Allison said no, but I like. And then... why you find it big? So let's come back na lang. We'll come back. Do you want to eat here na lang or you like Luso? Parang sobra, guys. Sobra silang excited, oh. Ang saya-saya nila. Ako lang yung malungkot.
Sobrang budget.
Your budget will be available in a few months, huh? Okay, what, Aton, what do you like? Hi guys, we're now at Prada.
It's the shoes I wanted.
Where? This one? Okay, do you have her size? Finally, you like something. What's your size? I think seven.
Seven and a half
na, yeah. So let's wait.
Where are we eating?
Luso you like or Nona? La Nova, ay.
We're here.
We should eat near here, no? Let's not go to Greenbelt na, no? So, Allison, like, what kind of passion are you?
I don't know how to explain. I like what I like.
There's nothing indefinite, but you like what you like. Oh, that's the one you were telling me pa a long time ago, no?
Yeah, but I don't know how it looks.
Will it look good on mom?
I have those.
Ha? Huh? You have?
Yeah.
Oh, team pala has. Can it be like, share? Can they just share? Or I think you want, that's too big for you. But I think your feet will grow.
I just want to see.
But that's too big. You just put insert. Or you like seven. You walk with it. Take out and walk with it.
Both?
Yeah, syempre. I think it's too big. But you can put inserts. Sige, walk. If it's, comfortable. What?
It's too big.
Yeah, it's so big. I think 37 is okay. 36 and a half, your feet will grow. Huh?
69,000.
Is it out of your budget? Never mind.
It's too expensive.
Oh, she said never mind. It's too expensive. So you don't like it, na?
36, okay.
Walang 36 and a half?
Wala.
37?
Wala.
Baka meron sa green belt. Check muna natin 36. What size is your shoes?
This? 6, but UK.
But UK. Oh, you try that, but I prefer you get 37. Can I look at the, it's too exact. Next year you cannot use that. The Louis Vuitton is 36 and you were not able to use it. The one with the tie?
Yeah, it's too, like...
It's tight.
Fitted. Is it nice, though? You like it?
Yeah, but I will not get a size 36.
Because when mom first saw it, she was like,
Because that's not me. That's you. If you really like it. It's better on you. But it's too small.
It's too small.
You don't like na?
How about...
What else?
Oh, look at the bags.
Okay, look. Gusto pa niya ng Prada? Si Lola, ang dami. Oh, speaking of Prada. Yeah, yes, Prada. It's not just a bag. It's Prada. All of them in the house, they have Prada.
The nylon, what colors do you have? Oh, just white and... Is it easily, like, stained ba, this one? It can't be, like, washed or dry cleaned.
Ano lang po, damp cloth lang po, kasi hindi siya...
Oh, okay.
Pero water-resistant.
Okay. 57.
57.
Yaya, wala ba akong ganitong bag?
You don't have this.
Sure ka? Do you like it? Oh, how much is it?
I'm showing you lang.
Ah, yeah, it's nice. But do you like
it? It's cheaper than that.
It's cheaper than... Okay, do you like it? Para you can use with anything, no? No, if you like it, I want you to get
it.
If you really like
dirty.
It. Huh?
What if it gets dirty?
Well, oh, it gets dirty, no?
Or like yellowish.
Yeah, it will get yellowish ba? Siyempre, as time goes by, it will. But you have to use it. No, no, washable. Ah, hindi washable. Pero hindi ba parang ano siya, parang ano dirt proof naman kasi it's parang
water repellent.
Yeah, it's ano naman eh. It will age. Yeah.
You can't wash
it. It's an advice from the greatest man.
You can't wash it.
He's a great man. You're so sad. You're malungkot.
Should I buy it?
Just get it. Do you, if you like it, get it. But if you're
I like it, but it's like...
But if you're, hesitant, like you're not 100% sure that you like it, don't get it.
White's nice, right?
Yeah. But if you like, get it na.
I like it.
It's nice, kasi she can wear with anything. Oh, sige, get it na.
Are you sure?
Yeah, of course, I'm sure. Basta if you really like it, I'll be happy to get for you. But if you're like, alanganin, I'm not happy to get it. But it's bagay on your outfit, actually. Oh, sige, get it na.
Okay.
No, if you really like it.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, you really like it. Okay, get na. We'll get it. Tim, what do you like to eat? Yaya, ibigay mo credit card. Amano, you like? Ayaw ni Aton. You like wildflower? I like there also eh. What do you like there?
Mushroom bowl.
Oh, like wildflower na lang in the fort. Tawagan natin si Anna.
Hindi mo alam? Malaki pala to.
Lagi niya hinihiram. Ma, pwede bang hiramin yung card niya? Ayaw niya na iba. Gusto niya yung visa. Ala daw tanong-tanong. Di niya, sabi ko, Yaya, dapat ingatan mo yung card.
May
lang yung nalaman.
May SMI.
Sabi ko, hindi mo pwede iwala yan, Yaya. Ha? Don, it's 9 months. Guys, merong 9 months to pay. Zero interest and I'm so happy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow, Yaya, bakit tinanong mo? Ah, hindi. Dapat lagi mo tinatanong kung merong mga give.
Nag-offer?
Wow, ang galing. Oh, sige, bumili na kayo kahit ano gusto niyo sa Prada.
Yeah.
Ton, you can buy na your shoes now. Tanong mo kung meron si Greenbelt.
Why?
Because it's 9 months to pay. So you can get.
I'll just buy in the US.
Okay.
Maybe.
Okay.
Maybe it's cheaper.
But it's not nine months to pay there in the US. That's the problem. So you better get here.
Now?
Yes, it's 1 year to pay. We like that. The 1 year to pay. Zero interest. So pa-check mo yaya kung may 37 in Greenbelt. So wildflower na lang tayo para the fourth na tayo. So do you like to eat na in wildflower? So I'll call Tita Anna. Let's call. She just came out from the quarantine kanina. So sabihin ko, we'll eat. Oh, Tita Anna is not answering. Napapahiya ako, guys. Hindi niya ako kilala. Pero kilala ko siya. Anna, sumagot ka. Huwag mo akong papahiya. Huh? Tsunami kumain sa restaurant mo. Naka-jet lag to kasi yata galing ng Amerika. Guys, bakit sa Keeping Up with Kim K? Kagad. Sinasagot ang calls nila. Bakit dito walang sumasagot sa akin? Parang hindi nila ako kilala, guys. Ako, kilala ko sila. So, okay na? So, we'll call the driver. Bakit 9 months to pay?
It's our promo code.
Bakit na lang hindi nyo gawin 12?
No, for dapat... BPI and Metro Bank.
9 months?
12 months po.
Ah, 12 months!
Sa, for BPO, up to 9 months
po. My God, bakit 9 months po ng BPO? Guys, look naman, 9 months to pay, 1,000 a month. Ah, the bag is pala, ano? I thought it's 39.
mahal?
It's not pala. It's mahal.
Thanks, Mom.
Okay. Welcome. Thank you for coming with me.
Of course.
Thank you so much. It means so much. Of course. So we'll go to Wildflower. We'll eat. Okay, let's go. So guys, we're going to the fort because we'll eat at Wildflower. Favorite mo ba yon, Tim?
Fort?
Yeah, the fort, Wildflower.
Yeah, sure.
So, okay, let's go. Okay, here. How do we go out? Here, di ba? Hi! They even know your name. Teka, let's go. Teka, parang yaya pumunta na kayo sa car. Teka, parang hindi ko kaya ng konsensya ko. I have to buy the pink bag eh. So, go to the car na.
Buy shades nila.
Buy the shades. See? Because, guys, Tim said, I'm so magastos, why am I buying so much? And now, he wants the shade. Hindi rin niya na-consensya. Teka, wait. Hi, we're back. I'll get na the pink bag. Baka hindi ako makatulog. So, Carmela, I'll get the pink bag and the shades. Sabi ko, parang hindi ko kayang hindi bilhin yung pink bag. And sabi niya, Mommy, buy na the shades for me. So get the shades, even if it's not new stock, we just clean it na lang.
So it's ano, it's my compromise.
Compromise, he'll get na lang. Dapat ako lang mag-isa, I'll come back. Eh. I said, go to the car na. Say hi to me, can you take out your mask? I want without the mask. Wow! Sige, get it.
I love it.
Let them clean it and so let's pay. So maganda sa akin yung pink, no? Dapat yung malaki talaga. So I'll pay, no? I cannot sleep without it. Teka, wait. Magkano pa yung cash ko? I'll pay in cash. Okay, meron pa. Carmela, pwede ba? Kasya to. Pero pwede bang 1 year to pay?
Mag-aabon.
Wow, Carmela, we make a bond. Oh, sige, ito yung unang bayad ko.
Okay, deposit.
Okay, see? Ang bilis bumili sa Dior.
Siya yung sisingilin ko.
So, okay, joke lang. Ito na yung pangbayad. So, are you happy?
Of course.
So, kanina, nagpapakipot ka pa. And then, got mad at me because I'm buying so much. Now, you ended up buying...
You can buy 10 shades at one bag.
I didn't even know how much is the shade. How much is the shade? Ah, that's why. Okay. Yeah, okay. Diyos ko, tuwang-tuwa ako. 9 months to pay in offer.
May 1 year pala, 2 years. Meron.
May 2 years to pay?
Yes, 2 years.
Zero interest?
Zero.
Wow. Wala ba kayong ganun? Pag meron, tawagan mo ko. Lahat. Papakyawin ko. Nagkaroon talaga. Ha? Ay, tawagan mo ko.
Citibank.
Ay, naku, yung Citibank ko, na-bad shot ako doon. Kasi, yung Fitness First, ayokong bayaran. Sabi ko, sinabi ko na ayoko na mag-exercise. Wow, 1 year. No, that was like 15 years ago. Usong-uso yung fitness. No, not Fitness First. Bago pa eh. May excellence pa eh. My God, that is so 80s. Guys, do you know what's excellence? That's the gym of the titas. Or the lolas. Na, nag-close na.
Process ko muna.
Okay. Thank you. So guys, yan ang very good advice ko. Kailangan, pag when you buy, huwag guys sabay-sabay kasi malaki yung bill. So dapat mga separate, like 2 hours apart. Ganun guys, tapos mababa na yung bill nyo. I'm happy now, I can go home. This is a very, very important bonding of daughter and son, Tim and Allison. Pero parang wala akong planong mag-shop guys, it's for my kids. Pero nakabili ako guys, kasi naman 3 years naman akong walang shopping. So okay lang, di ba guys? Napupuyat naman ako eh. So work. Sa kakabola kay Philip. Tim, are you happy?
Of course.
Oh, you're so sweet. Teka guys, talaga, totoo. I'll call Anna again of Wildflower kasi we will eat there. Check natin kung kilala niya ako talaga. Kasi sa Kardashian, ganyan eh. The answer ka agad right away. Okay, I call my friend Anna. Tita Anna came from quarantine. She just got out. And I think she's like jet lag. Okay, we're done. Thank you. Where's your shades?
Here.
Okay, guys, we will eat na. And look, bye, Carmela. Thank you. See you and call me if there's 24 months to pay. I'll buy the whole store. Ubusin ko. Yeah. Hi. Hi. Yeah, sure. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Bye. So, guys, let's go. It's eating time. Are you happy, guys? I love you guys. Oh, my friend Anna's calling me. Look, friend ko siya. Hello?
Girl, sorry, I missed your call.
Girl, you're not answering me. Akala nila you don't know me, but you're my friend. Girl, I know you had jet lag. You're having jet lag pala. Super, you just came out from quarantine, but you know, we will eat in Wildflower, girl. Now.
Girl, yes, girl. There?
Yes, di ba they know me naman there?
Of course. Who are you eating with?
Girl, I'm eating with Allison and Tim because it's like mother and son and daughter bonding. So, girl, wow. And they choose to eat in one floor. So, girl, pupunta kami.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, girl. Siyempre, ang sarap-sarap ng food. Girl. Ang sarap-sarap
thank
ng food.
You.
So, girl, we're on the way to one floor now.
Okay, I'll tell them to take good care of
you. Thank you. Girl, take a rest and we'll eat na, ha?
Okay, good. Girl, enjoy.
Okay,
enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Sige, bye.
Bye. Oh my gosh, and someone's calling me. Tita Anna, I told you, she's my friend. Hello, girl. We're already here.
Are you there na?
Yes, we're here na. Girl, meron na kaming food. I have clam chowder and shrimp and this broccoli. Thank
wow.
you. Ang sarap ng food, girl.
I told Ryan to put you in the private
yeah.
room.
Oh, yeah, we're in the private.
We're
VIP, syempre. See, guys? Kasi she's my friend. See?
Of course.
And I know you just arrived and nagja-jet lag. Say hi to Tita Anna.
Grabe.
Say hi to Tita Anna.
Hi, Tita Anna. Thank you for taking care of us.
Yes.
Hi, hi, Tim. Yeah. Welcome.
You, Allison.
Hi, Tita Anna.
Hi, Allison.
Yeah. See, they... Oh, kilala pa niya may kids. No? No, kidding aside, syempre, Anna is one of my best friends. And guys, she owns this Wildflower. It's so masarap here. So, girl, I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, girl. So, girl,
really, girl, of course. And of course, mag-rest ka na. I know you're tired.
Okay,
so, girl, I'm so excited to eat this food.
Enjoy, girl. If you have any problems, just talk to Ryan. I told him to take care of you.
Okay. Thank you, girl.
All right, girl. Enjoy.
Okay, take a rest.
Bye.
So, guys, since I'm with Allison, okay, we'll do Q&A. Allison, mag-Q&A tayo, ha? Okay, do you have anything to ask your mom?
What's your favorite?
My favorite? This one looks so good. And I know this is your favorite because you always order that. And the clam chowder is so masarap. Grabe. You like to put in a bowl? So, Allison, what's your favorite food? This is like a slam book. What's your favorite food?
I always get it with...
What's your favorite color? What's love? Define love. Guys, parang high school. Kasi before, may slambo kami, ganyan. What's crush? What's your favorite food? Italian food. Sobrang social nun. Pag sinagot mo, Italian food. So, Allison, what do you want to be in the future?
Something in STEM.
Something?
In STEM.
In STEM. What's that?
Science, technology, engineering.
Okay, what do you like for every day when you go out? Anong favorite clothes mo?
Sweatpants and
crop top. Yeah, always. What's your favorite place? And next time when we travel, saan mo gusto? Where do you want?
Rome. For the food.
For the food. You went na to Italy, right?
Yeah.
But I want to bring you in Capri. Have you been to Capri? You went to the... Ah, you went na. Yeah, we went to Positano ba? Oh, who's your celebrity crush?
Shawn Mendes.
Wow.
Shawn Mendes.
You're so good.
Or Timothy Chalamet.
I love that guy. She's so cute talaga. I love Timothy?
I love small.
Hi, I love you. You're the sweetest. Who do you want to meet someday? I like to meet like Queen Elizabeth or Lady Diana before you.
Emma Chamberlain.
Emma Chamberlain. Why?
She's cool.
I have to watch na that. So, what's your, ano? Oh my God, this clam chowder is so good. So, do you like to collect something, like stuff? You don't collect so much. But what if ever do you want to collect something, what will it be?
Paintings.
Mm. So, by the way, guys, some of the paintings at home were painted by Allison. She's my Andy Warhol. Diba, you painted the Marilyn Monroe? And that's... By the way, when Allison was very young, she's so kikay and madaldal. And now, guys, it's the opposite. Before, you were so, ano, no? So kikay. She's so mahilig to put makeup. And she's doing, hindi pa uso yung YouTube, ah. She's doing na tutorial of makeup. Say, ay, guys, this is how you put makeup. And this is how... And that time, naka-iPad yun. My God. And with British accent pa. Where's that now? Where's that video? I'm trying to look for that. She was saying, oh, by the way, guys, this is how you put your lipstick, and this is how you put your... Oh, my God, you're the cutest when you do that. And Yaya, nagmamassage pa siya sa akin. Nagmamassage. Kung nasaan ako, nandun siya. What do you think your life will be like in the future? Do you have any idea?
Living in Manila.
Of course, with mommy.
Not in the same house.
Why? My God, you have to live with me until you, ano ha, get married. Why?
No, I don't know.
Why? It hurts me. If I could buy you anything in the world, what would be your number one choice?
A mansion.
Mansion, very good. Car? Car? You like to drive
now? Next year.
Okay, when you were young and you were a baby, Allison, you were so talkative and now you're so quiet. Why? What happened? They said, you're not my daughter. You're the daughter of my friend Lucy Torres, who's also my hin. But Tita Lucy is very mestiza. And you're very Chinese. Okay, do you want to ask your mom something?
Who's your favorite son or daughter?
You're my favorite daughter. No one else.
Child.
All of you. But syempre, you're my favorite daughter.
I'm the only one.
Look nga eh, your contact name is favorite daughter. Me or Tim? Oh my gosh! You, both of you, both of you. Yeah, you said both, both.
You would save one Tita sa boat. Does it kick off?
I'll get them both and save them. Or I'll pull them both if we cannot get up. We're there together forever.
If you could eat only one meal for the rest of your life, what would it be?
No doubt, I'll eat lechon. With crunchy balat. Ay, my God. Every day you eat hummus.
If you could go back in time, what year would you travel to?
Oh, my God. I love to travel to Capri with her and the whole family. Why?
If you could go back in time, Tita, what year?
Ah, what year would I travel? This year. Ay, mali pa rin. My God, 80 is such a good life, so happy. But of course, I have no family then. But I want to be with them, so I'll go back to like last year when we were all together in the same house. But syempre, I without COVID, ah. You, Allison, what will you try?
What year?
Maybe when my mom was a teenager, so I can see.
You, what will you travel? Yeah.
The 90s.
Ah, why?
So I can watch Jordan play.
Oh, yeah. Pero you watch him play.
Also Michael Jackson. No,
yeah.
I watch Michael Jordan play.
What? You were not born?
I was born.
Oh my God! Oh my God, he's one of the best.
Yeah,
oh my God, he's one of the best. You really want to see me when I was a teenager? You should not see. Because you will. I don't want you to be like that.
What do you mean? You were naughty?
Yeah, I was naughty, yeah.
So that means I can copy?
No, you cannot copy. That's why I don't want you to travel back to that year.
So you gave Lola a hard time?
Yeah, Lola always pumped me. And Lola always screamed at me. And the nuns in the school always screamed at me every single day of my life. And every single day, she looked for me. Where are you, Marisa? sister, I have to go to my friend's house. Because it's bawal to get out from the campus. And she will say, why are you in your friend's place? Because sister, you know I have a period. Small, 30 days in a month, you have period.
How often do you buy clothes?
Every week.
Every month. I don't have money to buy every week.
Oh, she saves her money.
What about you, Tita?
When I think of... Teka, makapag-shopping nga. Oh, pindot, pindot. Oh, yay, ang dami na. The next day, marami na akong wig.
What's your mascara brand?
My mascara brand? Of course, it's L'Oreal. The one with the double. The one with white and the red. That's my favorite. You know, when you wash it, it's like rubberized, so walang smear.
What's your favorite Tami tradition?
You.
The dice.
How do you like the dice?
The dice.
The moon cake, like for the ghost month, the moon cake festival, di ba? You play dice.
Yeah, but instead of moon cake, it's like money or prizes.
Like prize money, like prize food. Because Ama gives it. My favorite family tradition is our yearly Christmas in America with my family, the whole family. But guys, watch out for my vlog in the US. I'm excited for that. He's the most intelligent person, you know.
Not mom.
Who?
Like personally?
No, no.
Most intelligent.
Yeah,
he's very sharp, mom.
Wait, what?
The most intelligent person for you.
Not the most.
Not the most.
She knows.
He's good in math.
You need
that.
Who's the most intelligent person?
Phil.
The most intelligent?
Tito Karen.
Tito Karen is intelligent, yeah. I cannot think of anyone. I think baka it's me.
Yes. Who knows you the best?
I think him or my mom.
I know you so much. I know you so well. I know you so well.
Not super, but...
But now you hide so many secrets.
Many secrets.
But I can read your mind.
Actually, no, Tim pala.
Right?
Tim, actually.
Really, Tim?
No. Yeah, me.
How about you? Who knows you the most?
Everyone.
I'm
an open book. No? Yeah. Many secrets. I don't have any
secrets. Me, who knows me so well? Phil knows me so well. Talagang knows me so well. Because I'm very predictable, you know? I was about to shout, Philip knows right away. When I'm getting mad, being not remembered during my birthday, he knows right away that I will scream at him, so I have flowers right away. So guys, you know ang favorite ko sa amin ni Allison before? We're always together. And every time I do like yung mga papaya, siya pa yung you do my massage. And everywhere I go, she was there. But you know, the cutest was like when you were 7-year-old party, when you were Katy Perry. I want to show nga that one. You were Katy Perry, you had red wigs, blue wigs. That's so funny. And you played the piano pa, the one of Katy Perry, last Friday night. You were the cutest, and you know, every time I thought of you being so close to me, pero I'm so teary-eyed, I want you to be like that again. Do you want to be like that with mommy? And every time I sleep in your room at night, you don't want me to leave. You hold my hands pa, and it's 2 a.m. when I'm about to leave your room, you're like pressing my hands, and then Yaya said, Ma'am, kailangan na matulog si Aton. So I have to leave your room and you're like holding me so tight. Now I cannot even go into your room because the secret. Do you have a boyfriend? No boyfriend because it's not allowed.
When is she allowed?
When she's 21. You're allowed naman when you're 21, di ba? Do you have suitors?
Mom doesn't need to know.
What about you, Tita, when you were in high school? Do you have many suitors?
Grade 4, I have so many Goya. You know what's Goya, the chocolate? I have like that. Grade 4, I have so many suitors na. Baka I was so hot na din, ano?
How old were you when you had your first boy?
Oh my God, Allison does not have to know. So guys, that's it for my vlog, and I hope you enjoyed it. And at least, kahit paano, I had a Q&A with Allison, but she has like short answers. And thank you so much for coming with me, Timmy.
Thank you for treating me.
Of course, that's why you heard the shopping. That's why you went with us. No, you crushed. And Allison, thank you for spending the afternoon with Mom. And I spent the morning with you lining up for your vaccine, huh? So thank you for coming with me. And so that's it, guys. And thank you, Wildflower. We had a good time here, and it's time to eat my main dish. So guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and
don't forget to ring those bells.
Yes, always.
Always.
So bye, guys. Say bye, Allison.
Bye.
Bye. Hi guys, it's me again. If you want to watch more videos, click here. And if you want to watch more videos, click here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
And cut.
Yaya, nasa na ilachon?